today we're going to talk about a movie we saw. It's what the hype is all about, guys. It's Suicide Squad. Suicide Squad.
Suicide Squad.
I'm Daniel.
Star of the internet sensation called The Fellowship.
Star of the internet sensation called The Fellowship and owner of various channels on YouTube. Links in the description below.
Shameless plug.
Shameless plug. Shameless product placement. So yeah, we saw the movie in, I guess, 3D. I guess, no IMAX, just 3D.
Yeah, it was a 3D. Regular Max. 3D. So let's talk about the things we liked about the movie first.
Right off the bat, I liked Deadshot, like, a lot in this movie. Like, Will Smith, for me, is the only guy who could, like, portray Deadshot in a good way on the big screen. Like, it was, like, perfect. Like, it was, like, dead on.
Pun intended.
Oh,
shit. Oh, snap.
Yeah, pun intended.
Pun intended.
Definitely. Harley Quinn, Margot Robbie. Margot Robbie was, like, again, the only one who could portray Harley Quinn.
Yeah, it was perfect casting. Harley Quinn was definitely one of the best parts of the movie.
Mm-hmm. All the characters were, like, established. And then, like, a guy, like, randomly came in the car. 10 minutes later, he dies. And it was like, okay, nobody cares. Let's move on with the movie.
Yep. Yeah.
I like the characters in the movie a lot. Like, even, like, Rick Flag, like, being, like, the good guy. But, like, eventually, like, understanding the bad guys and where they're coming from. And seeing that he's, like, messing their lives up in a sense. Like, and giving them more shit. That was really cool to see. And, like, the character development in the movie with Deadshot, like, being a, like, cool bad guy first and, like, eventually helping Rick Flag and hitting him from the start in the beginning, and, like, Harley Quinn being, like, completely messed up because she thinks Joker dies, and, like, yeah, Batman was in the movie for, I guess, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah, probably, like, at most 5 minutes of screen time. I really like Batman in this movie. I thought he was awesome. I may even like him more in this movie than in Batman v Superman, but, you know.
And if compare, like, 5 minutes screen time being better than the whole movie, then you can, like...
Yeah, that's saying something.
That says something about a movie.
But yeah, that might be just me, I mean...
He's the Dark Knight, he does his stuff, so that was really cool to see.
Yep. And a cool chase sequence down the streets in the Batmobile, that was pretty awesome.
Felt a little cut off, though. I was, like, in for more.
Yeah, it was a little short.
Okay, moving on to Joker.
The Joker. Yeah, I like the Joker. It's just definitely different than what we've seen before.
Yeah, because Heath Ledger's Joker was like chaos. Like, he was crazy, but he was like chaos crazy. And this Joker is just completely, like, messed up in the mind. And this Joker is just, like, batshit crazy. And, like, the story of Harley Quinn and her, how she became crazy and how she became, like, Joker's bride and stuff.
Yeah, that was really well done.
Really well done.
The Easter eggs with the old Harley Quinn suit and all that stuff, that was really cool.
And, like, in the movie, you started, like, rooting for the bad guys.
Yeah.
You started rooting for the Suicide Squad. You started rooting for... I started rooting for the witch. For the witch.
The Enchantress.
Like, yeah, for the Enchantress to, like, do her stuff. And to make it work. Because I just hated Amanda Waller.
Yeah, you really hate Amanda Waller after this movie. And you kind of start to feel for these guys in the Suicide Squad, so you kind of root for the Suicide Squad. Even though they're crazy and evil and they've killed people,
yep,
you still kind of feel for them because they are treated very badly.
And that was cool to see that the movie, like, made you feel and have feelings for guys, like, that are, like, bad guys.
Yeah, because when Joker apparently died, you kind of felt bad for Harley Quinn for losing her puddin'.
Yeah.
But, you know, even though she's crazy, you still felt for her, so that was pretty good.
And, like, parts of that movie were really cool to see. So it was, for me, it was a good movie. And I would watch it again. But yeah, this movie, definitely a must see. Go watch it. Go see it. But if you're watching this video, you probably have seen it already because it's full of spoilers. So.
Yeah, it's a spoiler video. I can definitely recommend this movie. Especially if you're a DC fan and you're a fan of all these characters or any of these characters. Then, I mean, I don't think you'll be disappointed. I really like the movie.
So guys, thanks for watching, I guess.
Let us know what you think about the movie down below.
Till next time.
See you later.
Avengers out. That's a really weird line. Okay, that's it.